Chapter 6. A visit to the market.
Get ready.
Do you visit a fruit and vegetable market with your parents? Do you notice different colors and shapes of fruits and vegetables? Which are your favorite fruits and vegetables? Let us see what Surbhi and her father buy today. Surbhi is very sad today. Her mother had promised to take her to the market. Surbhi loves to go with her mother for shopping. But this morning, her mother has fever. She cannot go. Father sees that Surbhi is sad. He says,
"Let us go together. We will buy fruits and vegetables for home."
Now Surbhi is happy. It is a bright sunny morning. Father and Surbhi are in the market. Surbhi looks at some market, a place having many shops. Fever, a condition of being unwell. Red apples. She says, "Can I have these apples, Father?" Father replies,
"Yes, they are very nice and fresh. You can also buy those oranges, strawberries and cherries. They will taste nice with cream."
Surbhi tells the fruit seller to pack the fruits. Father pays the money. Now they go to the vegetable shop. There are a variety of vegetables in the shop. Surbhi is enchanted with the different colors. She wants to buy all the vegetables. Father laughs and says,
"Let us buy some today. We can come again after a few days."
They buy purple brinjals, red tomatoes, green bottle gourds and spinach, white mushrooms and a yellow pumpkin. Surbhi and her father come back home with their basket full of fruits and vegetables. A lot of things of the same group. Enchanted, delighted,